Hi and welcome to my keto journey. It's great to have you with us today. Thank you for tuning in. I just want to talk quickly about the bacon challenge that I'm going to be doing for 30 days. And I have asked people to join me in this 30-day challenge in my keto journey. If you're watching from YouTube, there is a Facebook banner above in my banner. There's a tab. So if you want to click that, and it will bring you to our group where I now have the 7-day meal plan. It was specifically designed for 1 week. You can do it for 1 week. You do not have to do it for the 30 days. The baking experiment had actually come from Dan Quimble. He had lost 90 pounds eating bacon and meats. It was kind of like a carnivore type keto style lifestyle. And he is offering a 1 week free keto coaching. If you go to his Facebook group, it's called The Bacon Experiment. And he has put the 7-day meal plan out. I've asked his permission to share it on my keto journey, and it's there in the files. So if you want to check out the files, it's there. I also had shared one of his bacon and egg recipe. I think it's like a bacon sausage egg casserole thing. So the challenge starts May 11th. So if you have not gotten out to the store yet to buy your bacon, go ahead and do that. But I just want to tell you a few things about the bacon. Make sure that you get bacon that doesn't have sugar in it. A lot of the bacon will have no carbs, but the bacon that has like the maple bacon and things like that, that will have sugar. So we want to just not have sugar at all in our bacon. Now also, not only are we going to be eating, it will be 25 pieces of bacon. 1.5 pounds of bacon for a woman in a day and 2 pounds of bacon for a man in a day. Now, we don't just eat the bacon alone. We can add Bratwurst sausages that I have picked up and I showed in my Sam's Club haul, because that is great fat. You also want to be getting lean hamburger or mince. Meat are 80-20 or 80-15 lean fat, because you're getting the fat from the bacon and the sausages. If you like those dill kosher pickles that I picked up from the store, get those. Don't get the breaded pickles, the bread and butter pickles or pickle relish or anything like that. Also, you can buy the chicken breast with the skin on, chicken thighs with the skin on, and cook them in lard. This is basically a fat fast, guys. So we're doing a fat fast together for the 30 days. If you can't do it for the 30 days and you only want to do it for a week, or if you only want to do it for a few days just to drop a few pounds or whatever, you know, feel free to just do it. Now, if you have cholesterol problems or if you have blood pressure issues and you can't handle fats with, say, gallbladder or the likes, then you do not have to do this. This is just a fun thing. It's there if you want to join in. So don't feel like you're pressured to do this at any means. But it's there. The invitation is there. I have opens my invitation to my YouTubers as well. Feel free to get involved and join my group, because the recipes are in my group. I can't really share them with links because it's a PDF file. So yeah, join my group. I will be documenting the whole 30 days. If I stay to 30 days, guys, I might only do this for a week. We're going to see. So I'm going to be documenting my 30 days on the bacon experiment. I'm going to weigh myself before, and I'm going to tell you what I weigh before I start. Then at the end of the 30 days, I'm going to tell you what I have dropped. Also, I'm going to show you what I'm eating as well. I might not be able to show you the whole three meals, but I will tell you what they are. I will also give you recipe tips and ideas on what to make, because also it involves eggs as well. So egg omelets with bacon in them, egg quiche, and you can also add spinach and mushrooms and things like that. So, you know, there's going to be some cooking videos. So I'm really excited about that because I love cooking. I love showing people how to make things. And it's so easy. There is also a way that I make bacon as well. We're all going to make bacon differently. If you don't like the splatter, I do have a trick and a hack to show you how to make your bacon in the oven. So stay tuned for that. Also, if you're with the sodium, like ketogenic lifestyle, we have to have at least 4,000 milligrams of sodium. But if you can't do the sodium, get the lower sodium bacon, and you can have the thick cuts of bacon or you can have the thin cuts of bacon. But make sure that you're not just eating bacon. Make sure that you add your eggs, and the eggs that you add in. So if you're having two eggs, then deduct your bacon down. So deduct 25 bacon is what you'll have in a day. So deduct two bacon from that if you're having eggs. And it actually says in the meal plan how many eggs you have in a day. I think it's like it can be up to six. So I have seen people have great, great results with this. And the reason why I'm doing this too for myself is that I had been in a stall for over 3 months and I had just done one meal a day fasting for a month, and I had lost 16 pounds doing that. And I feel great when I fast. I feel great. I have more energy. It's really working for me. It's lowering my inflammation levels. I'm not hungry anymore. I just have no desire for food anymore. That's amazing coming from me, because I was an emotional eater, a binge eater, a comfort eater. And I will be talking about that throughout the week. I am doing a series on emotional binge eating and comfort eating. That is a series that I'll be doing throughout the week. But getting back to the bacon experiment, I wanted to do this because I would like to drop some more weight, because I want to get to the 100 pound mark by the end of the year. I only have like 20 more pounds to get to that goal. If I don't, I'm not putting any pressure on myself or you guys at all. It's just something that's fun. I love bacon. I love bacon. But also, if you can afford farm raised bacon, like organic bacon, that is actually the best. But if your budget doesn't fit in with that, then any of the bacon that I showed you the other day on my Sam's Haul video, if you're on YouTube, you can check that out. Check my other videos out. They are fine. Hormel, Oscar Mayer, Smithfield. I think I bought the black label Smithfield. It's sitting in my refrigerator right now. So I'm going to get my bacon all cooked. I want it kind of pre-cooked, and then I can just heat it up. And we cook our bacon at 370 Fahrenheit for roughly around 25 minutes, because we want to get those nitrates out of the bacon, because nitrates can be bad for us. It says it can cause cancer and stuff like that, but I really think everything causes cancer these days. I just don't like... I mean, you know, you want to listen to doctors, but I think they're old school. They don't really know what they're talking about, and they're not educated with the ketogenic lifestyle at all. And it makes it difficult for people who trust in their doctor. And so many people just take their doctor's word. But if you do your own research, if you do your own research and look into the benefits of eating bacon and eating meats in a fat fast, and what can happen in the time that you're eating it. Now, I know it's not going to be a sustainable thing to be eating bacon for the rest of your keto lifestyle. No, it's not. It's just something to switch up, maybe a stall that you're in, It's just something that you can try to see, hey, this might help me with losing some pounds, then go back to eating a 3-day meal, keto style foods. But yeah, so I would love to have you on this 30-day challenge. We'll probably face many ups and downs. I'll probably be like, oh, I hate bacon now. But yeah, it's a fun thing. And like I said, it's just going to be my experience. I'm not a doctor or a nutritionist or a dietitian. So, you know, always check with your doctor if you want to start a ketogenic lifestyle. And like I said, I'm really excited about this. Get out to the store, buy your bacon, go to Aldi's or Trader Joe's, somewhere where it's going to be cheap and affordable, because you're going to be buying up a lot. Buy it in bulk. And even my husband's going to try it, so that's going to be good, because he's trying to get back into the keto style again. When I was gone for 3 months, he kind of fell off a little bit, but yeah, we're getting him back. So fingers crossed for me, guys. Positive vibes and prayers. If you're a person that prays, please pray for him, because I would really love to see him back on this with me. It's just really hard to see his numbers with his A1C jump up again, and his insulin as well, where he has to take shots. It just hurts me. But I know that the keto lifestyle works. I've seen it for myself. I've seen the numbers drop for myself. I've seen people come off of their insulin. I've seen people come off their meds. It is so, so wonderful. So guys, let's do this. Let's do this. I'm excited. Who's excited with me? If you are watching on the replay, please press replay. And if you have any questions or comments about this bacon experiment and you're unsure of what it's all about, please comment in the section below. I'll be more than happy to answer each and every one of your comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I appreciate your support. Have a great day. Keto On. Bye.